Hello everyone, Fight fans. This voice Vince here. Come down to West Coast Authentic to meet me in person. On August 17th from 12 to 3. I'll see you there.
In spite of a 25-pound disadvantage, Royler Gracie had no problem closing the distance against this Kempo karate instructor, who claimed to have developed a street lethal style. The Kempo instructor intended to test his system against Gracie Jiu-Jitsu and then write an article for a martial arts magazine about his experience. This article later appeared in the April 1992 issue of Black Belt magazine. As you can see, the Kempo representative never had a chance.